Legs in games are weird. I know that sounds completely insane, but have you ever thought about how legs in games actually work? From non-existent to floppy noodles. Every game has a very different approach to the way legs work, with many games choosing to just completely ignore them. Let's take a look at the three main types. One is the easy route, which is just not showing them in first person. It avoids the problem altogether, but can feel quite strange when you notice it. Two is separate animations and visible legs in first or third person. This is also very common and requires a lot more work from the developers. And then my personal favorite, the janky physics-based legs seen in Totally Accurate Battlegrounds. These legs honestly make the game an 11 out of 10. It's so janky, which is why...